Southside mercenary shit. Can you understand it? I'm running and worried. Blurry visions of being seen while my niggas screaming, hurry, can you understand it? Niggas trapped, living with drama. Watching my back when I sleep, I feel niggas upon us with guns. Is it because I'm tripping or on the run? My friends don't even know my real name or where I'm from. I'm living this rough life and missing my son. Had to leave as soon as 12 shots rung. Motherfuckers that never feel what I feel, and I can't put it to words. This shit's real. My memory is dark and disturbed. I'm zoning out to my steel, and it's reflecting my life. How I left it behind. My thoughts are blind but insightful. Is a killer forgiven while cuffed and shackled in prison. Got a 9 and a rifle. Don't expect me to visit. I'm on the run to my niggas who ain't going to jail. Rather hop in a 350, started up an impeal. I'm living real life shit. Day in, day out, gun and knife shit. Everybody wanna fuck with me, that's when I start to light shit. Nigga, I'm fearless, lost everything to me. I had to flee again before some bitches could do me. It's so cold in Minnesota, I done touched down twice. So I guess I'm keeping love for the niggas and mics. Wanna live my life a change, man. Sick of ducking enslavement and blasting niggas to the pavement. But now I'm traveling till I'm feeling it safe. About to hop the next bus to an unknown state. About to hop the next bus to an unknown state. About to hop the next bus. See you niggas once again, you know I'm staying on guard. Cause the worst that can happen's getting clapped and stuck.
Upset, aka the locksmith, has been found dead on the south side of